I told this guy where I was from. He said, oh, Canada. Kind of laughs it off. It was funny, huh? Yeah. Come on. 1, 2, 1, 2. Mic check, 1, 2, 1, 2. Yeah.
You're so good, Claude.
Not now, Jennifer. Okay, I'm glad that you guys can come out in this hard times, eh? With the freezing cold rain and snow outside, and the death of old Hamlegs. He was eaten by a polar bear, which is quite a terrible death, eh? And let's lighten this atmosphere by saying I'm now the leader of the Beaver Team. And also, Marty here has entered the Oakland Arctic Challenge, eh? Round of applause for Marty.
Yeah, atta B.
Congratulations. And I'd like to end this day because, you know, that's a lot of things to know, a lot of things to hear. Eh? So let's go back into the freezing cold, eh? And back to our igloos, eh? And let's go.
All right.
I'm off to the Oakley Arctic Challenge, eh?
Good luck, bro.
I'll be seeing you later, eh?
Good day. Later, Hamlet.
Oh, Canada. Why do things gotta be the way they are, eh? I tell ya, something seriously stinks in the province of Canada. Old Hamlegs was so awesome, and my sister Jennifer loved him so much. And not even half 2 weeks and she's already with that guy, Claude. Ah, she's just giving her.
Hamlet. The polar bear that took my life, now where's my toque?
There's a polar bear wearing a toque?
Claude is a polar bear.
Claude's not a bear.
The bear was a metaphor.
Oh, so Claude is a metaphor.
You hosehead. What happened was I'm sleeping in my igloo and Claude breaks in, pours table syrup into my ear, kills me, then feeds me to a polar bear, I die. Long story short, he killed me, so you are gonna have to kill him to avenge me. I gotta take off, eh? See you next time.
Rise and shine, Hamlet. Time to... Hamlet?
Yes.
What are you doing, you old head? Get up from there. We got a big day ahead of us. Come on, breakfast.
How you going now, eh, Gordy?
All right, Marty. Good luck in Alaska, bro.
I'll catch you later, eh?
I love you, brother.
Oh, that's a penalty. Take off, ref. Oh, you who's head, eh? Hey, get across the blue line. Pass the puck.
What are they going to do with all the pucks?
All the pucks? Hamlet, there's only one puck.
It hasn't been won. It's still a tie game.
Hamlet, you're acting a little loony.
I know a log from a loony.
You mad, bro?
I'm only mad when it snows from the Great White North. Every other day of the week, I have more marbles than a mountain.
Hamlet, be straight with me. You're not yourself.
You hosen?
I beg your pardon?
You being a hoser?
Hamlet, okay, honestly. I talked to Claude, and he wanted me to find out what's going on in your dome.
Claude? I don't even think he's Canadian. I don't want to play games.
Games? Hey, that's a good idea. That'll take your mind off of this. How about we play some games? We got Monopoly. We got the Super Mario Bros. 2. We got Duck Duck Moose. Go Ice Fish. Pin the Tail on the Beaver. I know you like that one. We have charades.
Charades. We're back.
How do I even know I can trust what old Hamlegs told me, eh? I'll use the game of charades to see if the king shows his guilt, and then I'll know for sure. Time for action.
Charades! Okay.
Four words.
Four words. Okay, no first word is a box.
How many syllables?
A box and...
Two syllables.
Two.
It's square. It's, you eat off
table.
Of it.
Dinner table.
Table. Table. Okay. What was it? Second word?
Roof. A
second
roof.
Word.
Igloo.
You nail it. Pouring... Pouring, sun.
A vase.
Sun.
A pancake.
Pouring pancake.
Syrup. Maple syrup.
Maple. Table.
Table syrup.
Table,
maple.
Table syrup. Fourth word is ear.
Poke ear.
Pouring.
In the ear.
In the ear. Table. Pouring ear. Table. Pouring syrup in ear. Table syrup in ear. Pouring. Yes! We got it!
Okay, Jenny. Listen up. Hamlet's gonna be here in about two more seconds, okay? Now, tell him the shenanigans have taken it too far, alright? I'll be hiding behind this here shower curtain, and you give him a stern ducking to. Now, no holding back, alright?
Sister, sister.
You really offended my boyfriend, eh?
You've offended a boyfriend.
What are you talking about? You're being ridiculous.
You are ridiculous. You're like a goose going south in the summer. A rat.
Oh! I am dead. Eh? Who's that? Five children. I said 24.
Oh, dude.
What'd you kill Gordy for?
Relax, bro.
He was like a brother to me.
Relax.
He was like my brother.
Relax. I will tell you the story.
So Hamlet killed Gordy, eh?
Yeah. And this is something you gotta keep secret between us, eh?
Yeah. I'd like to get some revenge upon Hamlet. How do you suggest we go about it?
I don't know, we can probably do, we can find him doing something he likes, eh, and,
Well, I only like snowboarding, fishing, hunting, skidooing.
Don't forget chopping wood, eh?
Chopping wood, that's always fun.
But how about we try poisoning something he likes to eat?
Pancakes.
Pancakes?
Hamlet's always been talking he can eat more pancakes than me.
Okay.
I know I can eat more than him.
I have an idea now. This plot will work. How about we... have a pancake eating contest between you and him, Hamlet, because he's always wanted to challenge you into a pancake eating contest, eh? And you know what? We can poison something, maybe a drink. I don't know.
That's a good idea, eh?
Yeah. Actually, you know what? Recently, I bought this poison, this table syrup, for 7 bear pelts, man.
Ah.
And we're gonna poison them. You know what? I got it right
quite
here.
Quite pricey.
Right here, this President's Ooh. Choice table syrup here, right? It's gonna work, for sure.
Good.
Challenge accepted. Are you ready?
I was born ready for this.
I'm sorry if I offended you in any way.
You should be.
First one of three wins the first hit, and the opponent will have to take a shot at the loser. And yeah, first one of three hits wins a round. Okay, 3, 2, 1, and go. And Helen has won the first round.
Curses.
And yet again, Hamlet strikes again with the second round victory.
Curses.
I'll drink to that.
I will beat you next time.
Oh no, don't drink that. Okay, let the third rounds commence and go. Fine victory.
Might as well continue, I'm just gonna keep winning.
Enough of that.
And Hamlet again wins another round.
Perfect. Continue, shall we?
Jennifer.
Marty, you okay? Treachery! There's treachery. The poison in my cup. The one who wears the king toque is the one who attempted to poison you and your sister. Farewell. Avenge me, avenge me. We're good. I have no quarrel with you. Avenge me, avenge me.
Are you okay, Jennifer? Are you okay?
The rest is quiet, eh?
That's just close.